Greetings everyone. In the previous video, we have started chapter number 2, Roman numerals, in which we have discussed about the basic concepts of Roman numerals. Today in this video, we are going to start first sum of the same chapter. The statement for the first sum is write the Roman numerals for the following number. In the book, 9 parts are given to us. Out of that 9 parts, 4 sums, 4 subparts I will solve for all of you and rest you will do by yourself. So let's start with the first sum, first part. How we can convert the Hindu Arabic number into the Roman numerals. Roman numerals mein hum kaise likh sakte hain? First of all, first number is 25. Before starting these questions, what you have to be keep in your mind that 7 standard digits that you have to be keep in your mind that I stands for 1, V stands for 5, X stands for 10, then we have L stands for 50, then we have C stands for 100, D stands for 500 and M stands for 1000. So these 7 letters that you have to be keep in your mind and the value of these letters is what that you will have to keep in your mind. And let's start with the first part, 25. How I can write 25? 25 can be written as 20 plus 5. हम इसको tens में divide कर देंगे 20 plus 5. If we look at these symbols, we do not have the value of 20. We have the value of 5. 5. How can we write the 5 as plus v for 20? But I can write 20 as 10 plus 10. To write 10 plus 10, but I will write x and x. Repetition means addition. So 20 can be written as xx. So combinedly 25 can be written as xxv. Okay. Now let's shift to the B part. B part is 42. On the same basis, how I can write 40 plus 2. 42 can be written as 40 plus 2. Now for the 2, what I can write? I stands for 1. For 2, what I can write? I into I for 2 and for the 40. Again, we do not have any symbol for the 40, but 40 can be written as 50 minus 10. If I write 50 minus 10, 40 can be written as 50 minus 10. So 50 में से 10 minus 10. अब subtraction. If you are remembering the rule of subtraction, rule number 3 that we have discussed in the previous video, what we have done over there, when we do the subtraction, when the smaller number is written on the left position of the higher number, what is the smallest value? 10. For 10, which symbol we are going to use? X. So X will be written on the left side and 50 is the highest value and symbolized by L. So I can write it as XL plus II. So this can be written as II. So the required value for 42 will be equals to XLII. So students, now let's start with the next part, 65. How we can write 65? 60 plus 5. For the 5, which symbol I can use? V. V stands for 5, so plus V. And for the 60, we do not have any symbol for the 60, but we can write 60. The nearest value to the 60 is 50. So 60 can be written as 50 plus 10. So 50 plus 10, that means rule of addition. In rule of addition, but we get that the smallest value should be written on the right side of the greatest value. So here, out of these two values, the symbols we can use for 50 is L and for 10 we will use X. And we are using the rule of addition. So in addition, the smallest value is written on the right side. So I can write it as LX. LX stands for 60. 50 plus 10, that means 60 plus V. So required answer for 65 can be written as LXV. Okay. So the last part that I am going to solve for you is G part, 84. How I can write 84? 84 can be written as 80 plus 4. Okay, now 80 can be written as 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. this will become what? This will become 80 and 4 I can write 5 minus 1. 4 को हम क्या लिखेंगे? 5 minus 1. So we'll try to use only that symbols that are available in these 7 digits. जो हमारे पास ये 7 digits present है, इनमें से ही हमने use करने हैं. So here I will arrange these numbers in this way that I can use these symbols because we are having only these 7 values. For 50, but I will write, I can write L, and for 10, 10, 10, I will use X, X, X 3 times. And how I can write 5 minus 1? That means 4, for 4, but we are using I, V. So our required answer for the 84 will be equals to, this value will be equals to L, X, 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 I, V. So with this, our first part is over.